Anyone ever listen to Red? Throwing the strings on it just reminds me of the first couple albums from Red. Wasn't supposed to be so cinematic here. Well, some of those notes are not good, but we're gonna stick with it for now. This is turning out nice though.